Had to stop and refuel. I got some wings from this place in Atlanta called American Deli, and they are top tier. I actually had a Philly cheese with it. But as you can see, that's gone. Oh, yeah. I'm about to go in. Peace. Be sure to check out my latest videos. One of my latest videos is Emperor Vulcan from the Bone Breaker Wave. You also have Star Wars droids, Boba Fett, Saturday morning cartoons. And scroll down to watch one of my favorite videos, like the whole Bone Breaker Wave for $42. You girls and guys, be safe out there, and I will catch you later. Peace. And this episode of Direct Edition is brought to you by Lips by Kimmy, Big Brother Rig, Laren 17 K Hudson, and my fake Darth Maul from China. All right, we're going to switch up the shout outs on the fake Darth Maul from China. You guys ready? Let's get into some action figures. And here he is, the retro Mondo Gecko. I was getting my boy's Halloween costume, and I saw this thing, and I definitely had to pick him up. Because you know how it goes with the Ninja Turtle collection. So let's look, take a detailed look at him. Loving the blue around the eyes, just like a gecko. You know, we have a lot of them back down south, home in Miami. I'm loving the tongue sticking out. I'm loving the braces. I'm loving, you know, the kind of skater gear. The one glove. Reptilian skin, if you look at the tail, has a little skate on it. It looks like he has on the retro Jordans. Loving the knee pads. He has a spike on one knee pad, skeleton on the other. The skateboard is rad, very awesome. Man, Mondo Gecko, I really, really liked him when he appeared on a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles show. I thought he was kind of more towards the turtles than the actual frogs. You know what I'm saying? Like the frogs, it was four of them, but Mondo Gecko fit right on in with the Ninja Turtles. And let's look at the back. Okay, so we're just missing a couple. So overall, we have a lot. Mondo Gecko got released in this new line with April O'Neil and Ray Follette. So I didn't see April, I didn't see Ray Follette. Of course, I have seen Splinter. The only one I don't care about in the Heroes run is Wingnut and Screwloose. I always run across them, but I think for the sake of collecting, I might as well get them. You have the four storage shells, but before that, you had just the regular retro turtle figures. And like I said, I definitely am looking for April O'Neil, Ray Follette, and Splinter. Now, on the villain side, we have everybody except the Foot Soldier. And, you know, the funny thing about these retro figures, when they get released, sometimes they maintain the store price, but it's always a little bit more. These go for $9.99, but after a while, they get like ridiculously out of control price. So here's a little bio on Mondo Gecko. Pretty cool. I remember I used to call him Marvin Gecko all the time. But yeah, this is a new release. And it's very, very cool. I'm glad to have it if you allow my six fingers to interrupt video. Definitely glad to have him in my collection. He's definitely going to go on the wall, but boom. Here's a NECA figure. You guys ready? All right, let's do some comparisons. So the NECA figure actually comes with another guy. Let's see what his name is. Shred Mondo Shred. They're not going to say his name, are they? Mondo Gecko and I guess his name is Shred. I don't know. Shred is always a term that they use as far as shredding up, you know, saying the skateboard and stuff. So I don't know who this turtle is, you know what I'm saying? I just got to go back and watch some of my old school. But Mondo Gecko comes with a lot of accessories on this figure. And this figure is very clear, very cool. His mouth opens and everything. And I say you can see his abs and just a really, really pretty adult collector figure because you know how NECA does. But in all actuality, $40 versus $9, I actually prefer this one over this one. So you got pretty cool history. You know what I'm saying? You can pause that, read that if you want to read up on Mondo Gecko and the turtle that's with him. Let's see. Okay, so the turtle's name is Kerma. But pretty cool. What do you guys think? I think this is really awesome. All right, let's do the send-off. And so, once again, I'd like to thank you girls and guys for tuning in to another episode of Direct Edition. The channel is Fred Hall, Direct Edition. Like, subscribe, share. Remember, words of wisdom. Focus on the ones that show you love. And the ones that don't show you love, hey, we're just going to keep rolling without them. The name of the channel is Fred Hall Direct Edition, and I will catch you girls and guys later. Hey, be safe out there. Peace.